All right, so today we did the mid muffler delete on the Durango 2018 Hemi. We dropped in a cheap Jones X pipe I got from Amazon and two Outlaw Flowmasters in the back. Let's give it some revs. I still got stock tips. I'm gonna order some Carven tips in the near future. We got, I don't know if you can see it, the Outlaw's there, the X pipe is in the middle. Sounds like a beast. Sounds amazing. Let's give it some revs.